What's up, everyone? We're about to be full. All right. 75, Devin. That's what's left.
All right, let's switch.
That is what's left. If anyone wants any teams, I'm going to just open the packs.
Devin said 79.
Yeah, 70, 75.
75, Devin.
All right, so you can just start putting the names in now.
Ricky?
Yeah.
Just Ricky B.
No, you have to put the phone on here. All right, everyone sent. Matt for the Panthers.
Ricky, you got the Browns.
I don't remember how much it was. All right, Matt, send for the Panthers, 7. I'm going to start opening the packs.
Matt, you got the Panthers. Please send. Ricky, you have the Browns. Please send.
Yeah, Vinny, those cards sell really well. All right, who wants to kill it? You gotta look at this. See, like, everything is... Here, like, you gotta move it up. All right, Packers for LJ, 16. Devin, to be honest, I'm kind of out of it tonight. I'm having like some eye issues. I don't know what's wrong with me.
Lon, you got the Packers. Please send.
No, you don't have to say please send. They know. All right, who wants the last few? What is it?
82.
82. Who wants to kill it for 70? 70. Tim Jones, kill it for 70. Let's go. Let's break.
Tim Jones, kill means you get all the rest of the teams.
No, he knows.
What's kill?
No, he's asking a price.
$70.
Give it to Tim Wags. Tim asked first. All right, just put Tim Jones. What's up, Wags? All right, here we go. Everything ships. How you doing, Wags? How you doing, Tim? Whiteside Eagles. McCaffrey Blue Panthers. $2.99. Homer, Easton Stick, we have a red, of luck, Colts, should be to 99, it is. Guys, I don't know how long I'll make it tonight, I'm just feeling really weird. True Lock, True. Broncos. Lamar Jackson Orange. Ravens. $1.99. Take your Chronicles 65. Take Prism Asia 535. The Chronicles is next. 65. There's only a few left. Jacobs rookie, Raiders. I said Jordan. Joe Montana MVP. Blue. Jawan Williams, blue rookie. 150. Justice Hill, rated rookie. Actually, you know what? Oh, perfect. They brought one up. So tell people about yourself. Why don't you just talk about yourself?
Mike, a kill is when you take all the rest of the teams in the break so they can get to breaking them faster because all the teams are then sold.
Price Love Hollow.
My name's Sarah. I'm originally from South Florida, currently living in Boston. I'm a big sports fan. I've been in the casino industry for almost 20 years.
Ridley Hollow, Falcons. She loves sports.
Big Boston sports fan.
Amari Cooper, light blue, Cowboys. Dude, HB, every day I've been in the gym. I'm going hard.
Favorite baseball player, Fernando Tatis Jr. Where in South Florida? Pembroke Pines. It's in between Miami and Fort Lauderdale, just west of Hollywood.
HB, thank you. No auto yet. No auto yet. HB, I've lost about 20 pounds. I'm glad you can notice it.
No, there's no buzz in Boston.
We're in Vegas.
I was working at Encore Boston Harbor, but they closed due to Corona.
So you opened it up, right?
Yeah. I opened it last year. Poker room is closed indefinitely, so I am hanging out. Yes, I did move up to Boston to open Encore last year.
Yeah. We'll talk. You know what? How is it, by the way? Singletary. It's nice, right?
Boston?
Yeah, no, like the Encore?
Oh, yeah. Where my boss are in the sports room. I was a full-time supervisor in the poker room. Sports aren't legalized in Massachusetts yet, but they are working towards that. And that was my original goal, to manage the sports book there. But Corona put a damper in most things casino-related.
Michelle, thank you, Telfair. Here's the auto. Oh, it's the 25.
But yeah, it's pretty sick. It's really big.
Jonathan Abram for the Raiders. What's up, Red Dot? Yeah, let's do Encase first off the line tonight. Yes, Vinny, let's do it. We're going to do Encase first off the line. We're going to do Flawless Collegiate Cereals. Here's a recap.
Nice to meet you too, Mitchell. I lived in Vegas in 2010. I worked at Bellagio and Venetian. I'm pretty sure that's when I met Jared.
Yeah, we've known each other for a long time. Let's switch. Telfair, I know. It's been a long time. It's good to see you.